You looking at some that they got it out the mud, baby.
Got it out the mud, baby.
We some mud babies. Mud babies.
What's happening, YouTube? Let's get right into this. Look, we got a couple different topics we're going to talk about today. The first on the agenda will be Oregon and Pork. He just dropped some footage, some content with bands from Stockton, the rapper. Make sure y'all go check that out. That's a must watch. You feel me? Go support Northern Cali's own Oregon and Pork, doing great work, great content. Salute to bro. Also, another content creator doing great work is Young TC. Man, shout out Young TC, bro. He does like hood vlogs, similar to Oregon and Pork. Young TC's been having his foot on the gas, bro, nonstop. He just did something with the homies in Fresno. He did something with the homies in Hayward. That one went crazy. Shout out to the stack, man. I see y'all doing your thuggy. I'll leave a link in the comments to both these right here, man. Both those YouTube channels. Go check them out. Oregon and Pork, Young TC. Also, No Paperwork Podcast just dropped a new interview. Go check that out. It's with the female Tiny Tabs. Go check that one out. Dope interview as always. No Paperwork Podcast. Salute to the fellas over there. You know, and there were several toy drives in the community, bro, I want to highlight. Shout out GB. Shout out Rico Too Smooth. Shout out BFD. Shout out Sack. You feel me? They've been doing their toy drives and are just giving back to the community. You know what I'm saying? Just giving back, bro. Reaching back to their hoods, to their stomping grounds, to their pavements, bro. And giving back. And I don't know if they got it like that. They may be balling out of control. Or they may be, you feel me? I don't know everyone's situation. But anyone that can give back, bro, salute to you for doing that, man. For real. We all know the struggle, bro. We all know those hardships. You know what I'm saying? So salute to you, gentlemen, for reaching back and giving back to your communities. Also, shout out to Tiger's Den. Tiger's Den Bully Gang hosted a toy drive in Stockton at the San Joaquin County Fairgrounds. It was a real dope turnout. I believe they have another one coming up soon. Y'all hit that notification bell. I'll notify y'all when that happens. So if you have it in your heart, bro, you have it. If you have the financial means to go and donate a toy for a less fortunate child, bro, then I encourage you to go do that, man. Shout out Tiger's Den Bully Gang. But I encourage all you big ballers out there. You know what I'm saying? All you big badass ballers out there to go, you feel me? To reach in them pockets. You know what I'm saying? All you rappers that like to rap about bands and having money and all this and that, right? You know, sometimes I know it ain't, you feel me? It ain't what it looked like. But, hey, man, if you got it, go donate a toy, homie. Go donate a couple toys, a few toys. If you really got it like that, it's going towards a good cause, bro. It's going towards those that are less fortunate, homie. And if you got it right now, especially if you rapping about you got it, you put on this show like you got it, then give back, homie. Tap in. There's going to be a couple toy drives coming up here in the very near future. And I will for sure be posting them. So if you one of those individuals that want to give back, even if you ain't balling like that, bro. If you ain't balling like that, but you feel it in your heart, you want to give back, homie. Then watch my video. Subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Because I will be posting them. I will be notifying you guys when these toy drives are. I ain't no baller, bro. You know what I'm saying? YouTube don't pay that much. You feel me? My regular job don't pay that much. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it solid. But I find it in my heart when I got it. You know what I'm saying? I go donate. I go contribute. I pull up. You know what I'm saying? I'm with all the pull-up activities, bro. I'm pulling up. I'll be there. You can count on me. I'm pulling up to the events. I'm pulling up to the toy drives. I'm there. Why? Because I'm a support, homie. I'm a contribute. I'm gonna do my part. And I encourage every single one of y'all to do your part as well. Let's get it right again. It's good. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Y'all tap in with the kid and I'm gone.